ISO 11992 is a CAN-based vehicle bus standard by the heavy-duty truck industry. It is used for communication between the tractor and one or more trailers. Its full title is Road Vehicles, Interchange of Digital Information on Electrical Connections Between Towing and Towed Vehicles. The protocol structure is similar to SAE J1939. The main differences are timing, bus voltage level and the structure of the message's 29-bit identifier. Topic: External links. Topic: Official texts. ISO 11992-1-2003 Part 1, Physical and Data Link Layers. ISO 11992-2-2014 Part 2, Application Layer for Brakes and Running Gear. ISO 11992-3-2003 Part 3, Application Layer for Equipment Other than Brakes and Running Gear. ISO 11992-3-2003, AMD 1-2008. ISO 11992-4-2014 Part 4, Diagnostic Communication.